scared to be honest, 'cause I don't know what you say. I don't know what I think you think, but I'll make something up anyway. I'm scared to be weak. And just the other day I read a pamphlet about mental health, but I thought it was meant for someone else. I went to a physiotherapist and I marked my pain as a 5. I don't know why I lied. It was probably more like a 9. I do it all the time, do it all the time.
She asked me how I felt. I said, I'm fine. How do you do?